There was a time when I was always running for my life. Being chased, barely surviving. Now, I'm the one who does the hunting. You think you're safe because you're on the top of the world and you're no longer the prey. Then one day, you realize there's a bigger, better wolf lurking around the corner. And you will have to ask yourself, will you go back to running, being chased, barely surviving? I know my answer. What's yours?